Guys, this is a slinger, and this is a Warframe grind video. Almost invisible can. Alright, we got any frost guys out there? Let's see if we do. Samples over here. Let's make sure I'm in solo. Solo, there we go. Let's do a Netracel. With the old frost boy.
Netracels, let's go. Works later.
I'm not going to be speed running this. I'm just going to be relaxing, enjoying doing a Netracel. Hoping for something good. Maybe my RNG is stinky. Knife stab. Conductive. Whoops.
You got your glyphs.
I do got my glyphs.
Hit the terminal to exit into the labs.
Icy Avalanche and Nourish. So my game plan. Going the wrong way, Grandpa.
Using the key glyphs will open the Nectar cell, so be ready. I was afraid of this. Nectar cell security system won't open with all the uglies around. Clear them out and make sure the system can see you doing it.
Great, a necromite. Everybody knows how those turn out. Oh, where is it? Saying it's right here. Where? Is it stuck? Oh, not where they said it was. There we go. Thanks for that waypoint that doesn't work, DE. Really appreciate looking on the wrong side. At least that one was better. Has anyone ever noticed enemy intensity go up when it says that? I'm just gonna say I haven't noticed anything. Alright, Frost gets a solid A. I get a B minus for playing shitty. That's Frost. Oh, Frost is such a good character. Old school, but works, right? And the Overguard thing has just made him really, really good. Little bit of Roland Guard with some Overguard action. The stripping with the Frost Icy Avalanche. It's a good combination, guys. So if you haven't tried Frost, Frost is a really good Warframe now. I remember playing them back in the day and people would be like, oh, you must be super old school to play Frost. And it's like, well, nowadays you don't have to be old school to play Frost because he's that damn good. What'd I get? Oh, animosity. All right. Suck me sideways. I've gotten shitty stuff all week. All right, guys, get out there and grind. I will.